expecto plot changeo question from chapter 10 of Chamber of Secrets is, what if Lockhart wasn't so useless and didn't remove all the bones in Harry's arm? What if it was mended properly? How could that have changed the events of the Rogue Bludger chapter? And what about the rest of his book or the series? Let me know your thoughts.